That's my interpretation of the Hayward End. That all started because I saw one on eBay for sale and I couldn't afford it.